Crown prosecutors are expected to ask the BC Court of Appeal today to uphold criminal negligence convictions connected to the Queen of the North Ferry sinking. Karl Lilgert was convicted of causing the deaths of two passengers who haven't been seen since the ferry struck an island and sank in March of 2006. Lilgert's lawyer is appealing, telling a panel the judge made several errors when instructing the jury.